Come on, you better check this out.
What is that?
My Bloody Valentine. It's the perfect old school slasher horror movie.
Best horror movie of the past 10 years, hands down.
It has so many great moments of suspense. Had a lot of fun.
It was insane. This was the best one we've seen in years.
It was one of the best times I've had in a theater in a long time.
It's what you want from a horror movie. And it's in 3D.
Scary, gory, lots of the obligatory naked chicks. Definitely a thrill ride.
Intensity scale of 1 to 10, this one's like a 12. I mean, it is right through the roof.
Well, everyone was having a good time.
I'm a big fan.
I thought My Bloody Valentine in 3D was phenomenal.
It was almost like being on a roller coaster, the popcorn going flying at you, people were ducking. It was great.
3D made all the difference.
It's like you're actually there. You're in the movie.
It was the best date movie ever.
In a romantic, in a sick kind of way.
My Bloody Valentine 3D.
Come on, let's go, go.
Rated R.
Best 3D
ever.
Just good old-fashioned fun.